What up, Mafia Nation? I'm Max.
I'm MPT.
And we are back to do another reaction video for you. Let's get it.
All right, y'all. We're here. We're ready to laugh. Anonymous Fouquet said, check it out. Sakura Queen Nendo Test 2011. I graduated that year. Remastered.
All right. Yeah, we always have fun with these Nendo tests and stuff. They're like fun. That. They are.
I enjoy Sue's answers so much. They make me laugh so hard because she just like gets really embarrassed. She's like, no.
I think the last one we seen was where Yui
kissed. That was gross.
Yeah, it sounded like it tasted a little nasty.
It was a little popcorn-y.
Ah, yeah. But, yeah. My wife getting mad about her placement. Then I'm like, all right, so before we get to check this out and have a good time,
please be sure to subscribe.
Smash that notification bell.
And as always, be sure to like, comment, and share so everybody you know can do the same. I figured out the problem. I am starting to get the hiccups, so if I get the hiccups during this video, sorry about it, guys. I can't do anything about it, but that's why that burp sounded like that.
The hiccups are awful.
They're the worst.
ねえー、どうもどうもどうも、授業を始めていきたいなと思いますけれども、じゃあ生徒会長、
はい、
はい、
キッズ、やって、レイ、
はい、よろしくお願いします。
お願いします。
着席。はいはいはいはい。いやーねえ、桜学院いいですね、調子いいですね。もう歌もね、ダンスももう人気者に徐々にこうね、ランクアップしてランクアップして、
バッチリですよね。
あー、そういうコメントをね、上達してきますよ。素晴らしい。はい、ということでですね、そんな皆さん、もうね、僕は今日はそんなね、成長した皆さんに抜き打ちで一般常識テストを行いたいと思います。
No, that's like science.
Their faces, they're like, why?
Every single one of them just keep looking at each other and like,
why? Oh man.
Gotcha!
You got him!
You're disgust. Sue was like, like if I could match a noise to Sue's face, like an audible to match that visual, it'd be.
Max. Yeah, the 2010 one, didn't the highest score only be like 11 out of 20?
Yeah, something real obnoxious or low.
はいね、まあ、もう皆さんこれスーパーレディーになるためには
スーパーな
常識というかね、絶対欠かせないことですけれども、本当に
だってデータに書いてあること分かんないことばっかりあるんです
よ。いやいやいや、弱音を吐かないでください。ちなみにね、だって去年20点満点で、12点を取って1位にな
った。
次は僕はあのずっと私絶対無理絶対無理と言いながら1位を重なってきたという。恐ろしいね、今日もね、ハードルを下げるのに必死ですけれども、そしてね、去年最下位だったのがね、みんな誰でしたっけ。せーの、
あやみちゃん。
He's like, why do you do that? It's like, we don't want to talk about that.
I remember she was like, okay, I'm done being class president. Somebody else do it.
卒業生として恥ずかしくない成績を取ってね、卒業していっていただきたいとね、
はい、
もうね、あれですよ、卒業させますよ、中退扱いにしますからね、あのね、特に中3はね。はい、ということで今からですね、回答用紙と、問題を配っていきたいと思いますんで、後ろの方にね、回していってください。はいはいはい、もう覚悟して、はいはい、動いてください、あのね、止まってないでね。まあほら、田口とね、磯野は今年はもうちょっと初ですから、ちょっと未知数ですよね。はい、回してくださいね。
はいはいはい、先生やらない出し手術ってありませんか。
先生帰りたいです。
先生続きはありません。
はいはいはい、回 回してください。今回ですね、19問ありまして20点満点と、制限時間は15分。それではよ
ー、 15 minutes to answer 19 questions?
Like, they're not like essays. It shouldn't be that much time.
Yeah, but if they have to write out a sentence...
I mean, how long does it take you to write a sentence?
They're middle schoolers.
So? They're not kindergartners. They have more complex writing than the grass is green. I saw you, Yui, trying to get them last minute answers in there.
なら絶対解けるはずでございますよ、ね、はい、じゃあ回答ね、用紙を回収したいと思います。はい、こちらの方はですね、ちょっと採点をしまして、後ほど発表したいと思います。それでは皆さん、もう少々お待ちくださいね。
Did he not collect her test?
He did.
She was just waving a paper.
正気ですか？
Oh, okay, those are just the question sheets.
I love how many little boxes. He always does that.
Just look at it.
何？お疲れ様でした。
お疲れ、お疲れ。ちょっと。見てこの大荷物。いや。
去年よりめっちゃ増えてません？
そうだね、これね、本当に引っ越しレベルの大荷物。
It's a bit more than last year, isn't it?
いや、素晴らしい。アホエキスというんでしょうか。こちらに凝縮された。
もう、セレブス。
本当ね。まあなんか、あ、そっちの意味のスーパーレディなんだみたいな、なんかね、
どうやってみたい
な、あ、そっちかと。まあまあなんかね、本当やっぱもう素晴らしいななんてね、みんな話してましたけれども、まず全員の平均点から発表したいと思います。はい、平均点20点満点中
What's the average? Oh my goodness! 4.7! Oh my goodness! This kid's why you need to pay attention in school.
Or in life, you know, because this is a common knowledge questionnaire.
Holy cow! Are you idiots? What is going on?
ちょ、これ桜学院完全に滑り止めですよ、本当に。桜学院と学校がやばいレベルでした、本当に。これはね、ちょっと揉めました、本当に。このテスト本当に発表していいのかぐらいの話になりました、この点数はね。それではですね、早速ちょっとね、皆さんの回答の方ちょっとおさらいというか、発表していきたいなと。はい、皆さんね、ここがうまみですから。はい、ここがうまみですからね。はい、まずね、こんな問題ありました。人間の2つの呼吸法は肺呼吸とほにゃらら呼吸、そのほにゃららに入る呼吸を答えなさいという問題でございましたけども、こちらの方なんと正解者が
出てた。
びっくりしましたね。こちら正解は肺呼吸と、もう一つ皮膚呼吸ということでございますけれども。
Well, that's not a very specific question, to be fair.
But they had to have gone over it.
When you, not necessarily. Again, this is a common knowledge questionnaire, so they may not have gone over this.
Maybe.
They may just be expected to know this just from being humans.
Yeah.
But like, I just guessed mouth and nose because those are the two ways that you can intake air.
If you would have seen the example they gave, they said pulmonary lungs. So like they covered the mouth and the nose covered the lungs. Yeah, but yeah, we, you know how we absorb stuff through our skin? It's because we're actually absorbing stuff. So that's, you know, get oxygen. You get a little bit of oxygen, not as much as breathing it in.
Right.
You get small amounts.
I'm gonna drink my carbonated
water. Fun facts, kids. God, I can understand them saying nose and mouth, but I can only imagine what their answer is gonna be.
Swallow before I spit.
Get on. Okay. Okay. At least you said mouth and nose.
Those are human body parts.
Human teeth balls.
Sweet baby angel.
それが続いてるのかなって思っちゃうんですよ。
なるほどね。武藤はちょっと脳みそがまだ魚にね。ヘラ呼吸。はい。
He said that your brain is still that bitch. Yes. You boy, watch your face though. Because before you call her out, she was sitting over there like, "Don't say to me. Don't say to me." Watch and zooms over to her.
はい。これね、笑ってますけど菊池もですよ。
She was like,
"Yeah."
I was waiting for him to be like,
"Yeah."
Air breathing.
そもそもね、呼吸が空気を吸うことですからね。そうそう。あ、空気呼吸を始めましたか？
What is she doing? She is losing it. There's a lot of air.
I've like got the little edits in the video of like the little fishies and the little clouds.
Yes, for sure.
続いてはですね、
Sebastian.
肖像画を見て名前を答える。
I don't know, but I'm just imagining, because every time they get a picture of a person like this, they just have some weird answer.
Yeah, like they found grandpa. I knew it.
だって賢いもん。
あ、そうなの。もう言い方がね、おバカちゃんですけども。
Does he speak? He can still be a little stupid.
これに関してですね、ちょっとですね、なかなかいい答えがありますね。これはですね、僕はね、結構意外とこんな今回のテストの中でもね、一番好きな答えかな。この今のね、バッハ、のね、肖像画を答える、問題の答え、水野これね、すごい。
Oh, you.
おしゃれなんだよね、答えがね。
It's like grandpa or something.
バッファとかね。あのね、これ一応調べたんです。あの先生たちもね、もしかしたら発音よく言うと
バッファ。I don't get it.
バッファなのかと。
And they're not telling me what he's saying at this part.
なんでのかなと思ったら。
You like that's completing the cause.
はい、バッファ惜しいですけど、不正解でございます。続いてはですね、お絵かき問題でございますね。
やばい。
十二支で、犬とネズミの間にいる動物を描きなさいと。これは何ですかね。もう全部がひどいです。
I couldn't have told you that because I did not know.
You might not, but they more closely do the.
Yeah, because it's part of their calendar system and stuff like that.
That's your thing, yeah.
Zodiac.
Yeah.
It's the calendar.
Yeah.But theirs go by year.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
My animal's the cock, I know.
I'm a horse.
He's a horse?
I'm a horse.
Pretty sure Bob is a snake or a boar.
Yeah, but see, I don't know the other ones. I just know mine, but
there's dragon, there's horse, there's boar or pig, rooster, snake, dog.
Yeah, but as you said, it's more...
I got at least half.
Yeah, it's more relatable to their culture over there, so I'm curious. For him to make this and one of the questions, it has to be something off the wall that's like not even an animal or something.
Oh
boy.
という答えがこちらです。この中にこのサイズで。しかもこれ何ですかねこれね。
Looks like a toucan.
Looks like a chick.
この生き物何ですか？
鳥。
鳥ですか？僕の知ってる鳥顔にこう足が入る。
It's face of the dragster with legs.
髪の毛的なのも。
Same.
さあ、そしてもう一つ問題は、こちらですね。きつねうどんは揚げが乗ったうどんのこと。では、力うどんは
何が入っている？ I think we've seen the clip of this something before.
力がね、これ力うどんじゃない、なんか特徴ある一個ね、乗ってるものがあるんですけれども、僕ね、実はね、今回ね、この人はね、すごいね。
Well, the last time we watched one of these, Sue said udon man, the noodle man.
I think that's from this.
オンパレードの方がですね、一人。
I wish it would show everything that he's saying, not just certain words.
Her face.
まあ今回今の力うどんの答えもまあ発表します。こちらでございます。職人が力づくで練ったうどんですね。
So sweet angel.
これ力を込めてもこれはね、普通のうどんです。これね、ひどいです。あの長本さんね、これ結構こういう。
I want to hear him saying the funny things.
Or
see him saying the funny things.
Right.
I
feel like we're only getting a tiny bit of context.
Why
did you think of this? Because the power of the power is like a worker, 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 a
worker. I would like Sue to describe to me who and what the noodle man is.
I would like to know.
She is talking about how he uses a lot of force.For these noodles, and I need to know, like, who's the noodle man? Does he have a real identity? Did you make him up in your head? Is he a superhero?
I feel like if you use too much force on noodles, you just end up with mush.
Yeah, no, for sure. Anybody who's ever made homemade noodles knows that answer. But, like, was this just, like, an imaginary character that she pulled out of her head? And now she's desperately trying to explain why that imaginary character exists in her head?
Yeah, and if you guys know.
Tell me, please tell me. Is Noodle Man a real thing?
すごいね。よくそんなさ、まっすぐな目でバカなことを言い続けられるよね。いやいや、これうどんでございます、普通のね。ここでもうどんどんですね、順位の方を発表していきたいなと。1位得点は
10点。
いや50点ですかね、100点満点でいうとね、相当レベルの低い戦いです。10点。桜学院2011年の学年末テスト第1位は
I was gonna say, didn't she win last year? And he said, yeah, second year in a row. Still only 10 points.
Yeah, it's so much. 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 It's
so much. It's so much.
Second place, 7 points.
まあこの件に関してはごめん。
はい、7点おめでとうございます。第2位7点。もう一人は松井愛理、7点おめでとうございます。
イエーイ。
They're so ruthless.
She was like, with all due respect, goodbye. But she was like, I don't know, I dropped my thing.
2人して同じ。大丈夫です、背高いからカンニングみたいな話じゃないですか。大丈夫ですか。信じます、生徒たちを信じます、申し訳ない。はい、続きまして第4位、まあこの辺で入っとかないとやばいですね。第4位は、佐野東日向。おめでとうございます。
ただね、佐藤は去年 She's so excited.
2位とかでしょ。2位とかですよね。
I mean 4th out of 12 is not bad.
ね、はい、
5.2 was not good, but it's better than being last.
第5位、こちらも2人います。第5位、1人目は、
I'm wondering if the girl that was last year is going to be last again.
すごいですよ。だからつまり、ショート部では1位ということですからね。すごいですよ。元志野さんをね跳ね返しての5点。そして5点もう1人います。第5位、
It better be Moa。
第5位もう1人はそういうシステムじゃないからね。わかるよ、ちょっと2人で並びたいね、入ってたいね、ここはね。はい、第5位もう1人は、いいだらうら。第5位、はい、
oh, man.
まあ、ここまでだよね、許されるのはね。一応平均点以上ですから。いいだもん。すごいね、もう普通に出てこないな、武藤な。
おかしいです。
おかしいな、これやばいですよこれ、はい。さあ、ここからはですね、 B クラス平均点以下です。じゃあ行きましょう。まずそのじゃあ B クラスの中では一番マシな第7位、4点獲得いたしました。第7位は、菊池桃。
さすがや先生。
いやいや、さすがじゃない
です。桃は7点で7位じゃなかった？そうかも。
だいぶ下がったか。一応ね、そうか、去年はね10人の中で7位ですから、はい、まあまあまあちょっとはね、でもまあ水野に負けちゃいました。
She still has a place.
ちょっと
Neither is past present.
申し訳ない、そのノリとかね、ちょっと分かんなくて。じゃあ続きまして、残り5人いますけれども、ここでちょっと衝撃的な事実を発表したいと思います。
Shocking truth.
5人中最下位が2人います。
そ
して、まあまあほぼ変わりませんが、5人のうち3人が3点で、最下位はそれ以下、8位の3人を、
wow, three girls with three points and two girls.
まず最下位争いから脱出した1人目、
It's the class rep again. She's fired.
堀内まりな。はい、堀内まりな。はいはいはいはい。いやいや、素晴らしい。ちょっとどこ行くの、どこ行くの、ちょっと映るとこにいてくれるね。どうですか今の心境は。
あ、でもなんか順位がちょっと上系だったから、
おー、
嬉しいのもあるけど、うん、でもちょっと点数は低めだから、うん、ちょっと中途目だったから、ちょっと勉強くん頑張ろうと思いました。
勉強にまでくんつけちゃうね、オリュちゃんね。
Why does the pencil have a singular muscle?
最下位争いを脱出したもう一人、中本鈴鹿。
イエーイ、 She was not in last place
Oh man, if the class rep gets in last again, she's gonna cry. Her face is already like about to cry.
Yeah, she's like, oh no, how did I do this?
ちょっと事故ですね。これ事故ですね。あの、桜学院のメンバーでフルネームに草冠の漢字が入っている生徒は何？
She couldn't remember all her friends.
12人中、
grass radicals.
こちらの答えは8人。なんですね、
I don't know what a grass radical is. Why? What? What?
中本の答えがこちら。2人。2人。まずね、いや、これもすごいでしょ。これもまず、何数えちゃったのかなと思いますよね。で、しかも中本は、答案のですね、端っこにこういうふうに、全員の名前をですね、
He wrote down all their names.
ね、
So wait, she wrote down their names and still got it wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, that's tough.
I guess the grass radicals are like those.
Well, yeah, it's like a, like it shows the little things that are highlighted.
Yeah, it must be that top symbol with the two lines through it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, 8. And she wrote down. She looks like she's gonna throw up. She's like, stop making fun of me. I don't.
これね、実はね、よく見てください。あの、これね、数えていくと、静かにしてください、皆さん。まあ、まず、三好の彩香は、牛乳の乳になってたりするんですけども。これね、
下がりの人を数えていく。
1、2、3、4、
4、5、6、あれ？そうかそうか、7。そうなんです、あの、
I love the music that they're giving it.
Kikuchi の名前を書いていない。
I was wondering why I did that music.
Mawa, she forgot about Mawa. I feel like we've seen this part before in like other clip edits.
Maybe.
She hugs her.
Does she?
I think so.
これ長本さん、これどういったこれは。この状況は。
ああ、スーちゃんってそうなんだったんだね。
ああ、スーちゃんです。
中央部に亀裂が入るそうよね。恐ろしい。中本さん今回素晴らしかったですね。
大丈夫です、スーちゃん。大丈夫だ。大丈夫だ。
You see, like, look at it. She's still loves me.
He didn't say who the third one was that didn't finish last.
Well, I guess we'll find out by process of elimination.
Oh.
Okay, she's just like, look, she's not very much. She was ready. She was already ready to cry, so now it's just coming out. No, no, it's actually kind of sad. That proved a good point. The two that are in last are the transfer students. Oh, she just can't win.
They burn. They burn.
We're gonna crush her hopes and dreams.
はい、じゃあ、
武藤
あやみ、はい。
She also got 3 points in last year.
ギリギリだから中退ではなく卒業という。
なんか、8点で神奈月されたのはあやみだけじゃないですか？
本当だよ。
ありがとう。
この悲しいドキュメンタリー、何なんですかこれは。あやみ武藤さん。はい、ということで、最下位は、田口花、磯野リノンのお二人でございます。イエーイじゃない。何もイエーイじゃない。何これ。
So general questions for already been
called. そして磯のね大会2点でございます。
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうの意味も全然わかりませんけれどもね。本日のテストはこれにて終了でございますけれども、じゃあ今回は特別1位だった杉崎ねねが、号令の方をお願いいたします。
やっていいんですか。
もちろん、はい。
キリン。気をつけ。ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
はい。みんな勉強してるようにね。はい。
Oh, man.
things are just too much sometimes.
They're so funny. Dude, the sensei makes it, though. Like
he does.
He's so funny. It's so hilarious.
He really is. Like, I want to know what he was doing before he was their teacher at Sakura Gakuen.
Right.
He had to have been some kind of comic. He had
to have been. Yeah, isn't it the same with Blackpink's teacher?
No, that was just a temporary teacher who was a comedian. He was just filling in for the day.
Yeah, he does the 24/365 stuff.
No, it was just for that couple episodes.
Okay.
Yeah.
But he's also hilarious.
At least I think. We've only seen the couple ones, but from what I was understanding, that was like episode 11 or 12, and he's like, I'll be your teacher for the day. Mm. So, like, it was just spread over a couple episodes. Yeah. And then they actually did in our Discord send us a couple of things from him, but I haven't got a chance to watch that yet because I want to do it on here. So that way we can laugh our faces off for you.
Yes. I look forward to that.
Oh, dude, yeah, because he was in the... Anyway, we're getting off topic because that's Blackpink. We're talking about Baby Metal.
Baby Metal.
Or not even Baby Metal. Sakura Gakuen. It's late, guys.
All of our beautiful ladies.
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm tired. I'm delirious. I get off topic real fast. Same. But that definitely helped keep me awake because
it's
so epic.
I know, I feel bad because, like, I keep yawning and, like, I can't help it. My body is like, go to bed.
I've yawned.
And I'm like, but I'm watching Sakura Gakuen!
Yeah, I was mid-laughing and yawned. I was like, ha-ha-ha!
Yeah, so sorry, guys. Sometimes you just can't help it, man. We've been at it since, practice started at 1. But I was at the studio at 11. Worked the entire time there, came home, took care of the kids, and then came here and did reaction videos.
Isn't it fun?
And now it's not nighttime.
It is not nighttime. All right, so, awesome video. Thank you again so much. Sorry. Anonymous Fouquet. I wish I would have remembered that. I almost said the person who donated for the last video, so I was glad I looked. But thank you again so much for this video. It was a lot of fun. I always enjoy these Nendo tests. If you guys have any other recommendations, please let us know in the comments below. Hit us up on the Discord. Or you can do what Nanatsuke did and check out the donation link in the description below. Fastest way to get your request bumped to the top of the list. Now that we're back up and running, we should be getting to everybody's request very soon. Thank you guys so much for bearing with us.
Yes. And as well, be sure to check out all of our social media scrolling below. Check out... our two newest music videos, our merch stores that are down there. And if you get yourself some Mafia Nation swag, be sure to send it to any of these social medias. And I'll put you on our Instagram.
Yes. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Till next time.